Eh, hey, yun, naka-nice.
Kamusta, musta? Kamusta ang gabi nyo? It's Wednesday night. For me, I'm doing good. Because I did something finally sana about my situation. And, well, a lot of you guys don't know my situation right now. Pero, first, ano, I'm not gonna go into details, but, yeah. The main reason why I have a certain situation right now is actually I've been looking for a job, but most of the jobs that I've gotten a chance to get an interview with, I had to cancel. Why? I don't have a single valid ID. So I think I need to turn down the music a bit. Okay. So yeah. I don't have a single valid ID, like nothing that can prove that I'm a Philippine citizen, even though I am. Actually the only thing that proves that I am a Philippine citizen is my birth certificate. So that is interesting. So yeah. On your last pick. There we go. So yeah. I can skate. But yeah. I've been like trying to get valid IDs for a few weeks now. I tried to get a passport, but the only reason why I didn't natuloy ko naman yung sa passport. I continued with the what is it called? Give me a second. I'm still thinking for like the right words. Is this a dodge? No, okay. Picket? Okay. Nice. So the only reason why I actually didn't get my passport up and ready is the IDs that I provided isn't actually good for the passport or like for the process of getting a passport. So I've been kind of in limbo. That was September. I've been kind of in limbo. The next best thing I could have gotten is like my voter certification, which I actually I have it now, but I still like don't know. Okay. That stinks. I don't want to go and win the AP. Akalis band. Can I go Ariana? Oh, not actually. I haven't gone Ariana in a while, so I'm gonna go rush yet. Oh, okay. Well, that's gonna be a big fuck you on me, Diana. I'm gonna check you out, GG. What is this? Okay. So yeah. I actually haven't gotten like... one bite? Oh, come on. That was close. I've been getting sidetracked, holy shit. But yeah, my second hope was my voter certification. So that is gonna take 3 months. Actually, if I'm right, I could have gotten it now, but I don't want to go to like this far away place just to like receive this. Oh, it's not ready yet. So I'm still waiting for the confirmation, aka I still need to go to the COMELEC office of my city. And hindi nyo kita yung game. And I need to check kung nandun ako mismo sa may sa listahan doon. And while that's happening, another glimmer of hope, like the best glimmer of hope that I've gotten in weeks is a postal ID, which was what's it called? Like stopped a few months back. It had returned. Like they made a return of postal IDs, and now postal IDs are back. Finally, I did my application for postal ID, and I will get my postal ID this next Monday. So, oh fucking hell! Does she have flash? Okay, good. That's good. That's good. At least she flashed out. Yes, back na. Yan, okay, good. Yeah, I got my postal ID, and yeah. Other than that, it's now literally the only thing that I need to do is literally the waiting game now. So once I get that, I can actually go back to the DFA and get my passport, hopefully, or process my passport, and maybe early next year, mostly January, I get my passport too, so I can finally get a fucking job or go to like interviews. Yeah, that is my biggest hope. Ah, that's so Anna. I'm seriously bad, but it is my first game, so I have to be careful here. There's this passive up. It's gonna try and dash in. Nope, okay, good. I'm just poking her from Ahoy. Yep, she lost that interaction. Getting proxied like hell. This guy watches Bows. Or maybe his rare Kayn top. Because Kayn is actually one of the top laners who can proxy really well, and did he back? If he backs, I'm just gonna back to and get at least a tier. Actually, I can't yet. Actually, I should just push this. If she catch this, that's not that bad. Okay, she did. Okay, she backed, she got this. So that's not that bad. For me, I'll get a tier here. That's gonna make me stay in lane longer. And if I'm right, I can get refillable. Come on, okay. I'm clicking the on the tower, but it's not making me go to it. This guy should have went Conqueror. Because he's not gonna win trades against me. Okay, she's gonna push that. Okay, missing. She warded. I messed up my combo. Nasaan may? I can hold this, I have a shield. And that is why... Run, 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 Diana's here. What? How did Diana kill that? How was that Q?
The ball is impatient.
I don't know Diana yun. I was sure it's gonna go to Diana. To the ward. Just proxying the Nasus. Actually, Nasus likes this because he wants. Wow. Guara. Del. Is Diana bot? Okay. Diana's bot. What the fuck? Akala ko nag-box siya. He's just gonna waste a lot of time here. The hell? Oh shit. Late. Winding. Oh, that's fine. Oh my god, Kaisa is just getting fed. Run now. Ah, nice.
An ally has been slain. This is very exciting.
I can just push this. Nasus is dead. How is Nasus gonna die to Kane? Doesn't have TP too. That's mad. I can back here. I don't know why I bought double book. The ball is angry. Nabihala lang talaga yung Nasus. Siguro 1 E-Max para makapag-weekly siya. Ah, that's on Nasus' fault. Ah, siya masisisi kasi sa sarili niya doon. What the fuck? But come to me. It went. It made him go there. That's unfortunate, man. Oh fuck. Okay. That's my bad. I thought I can jump over the red form there. We go. Yeah, help me push this. What if there's like anti-shield for AP? Good shit. I'm way too low to help you guys. I'm sorry. Good shit. What the fuck? Yo, what the fuck was that about? Don't dive it. They dived it. Okay, good shit. Oh, fuck me. I'm assessing way badly here. Okay, let's just stop. I can hang out here for a bit. Doesn't have smite. Yun lang yata ginamit. Okay, ta. This plate will give me my item. There we go. This is actually my favorite, second favorite song in Arcane. I don't know, it's just pretty chill. It's Heimerdinger's song. Okay, they have double jig, we have six gloves, that's actually... Oh no, he got caught. That's unfortunate. I just should get red. If it doesn't, I'm gonna get red. Okay. Good shit. Interesting.
The ball is impatient.
Is Sharpie back? Hey, she's back. Wait, give me a second. Okay, but what is
very exciting?
Yeah, I'm gonna go bot now, okay. Yung level ng ganda yan ah. We're not that behind. Ah, you got him? Nice. What the fuck was that interaction? Okay. He got pulled back, then I ulted him, he got pulled again, he pulled himself into the tower. Like, what the fuck was that interaction? What the heck? Isha's song. Ah, such a sad song, diba? Isha's song. Pro command eh, no? Command attack, innocence protect, shockwave. Come here. You know my fucking Kai'Sa is sped when she's the same level as me, like Jesus. But be careful, man. I fucked up my game plan there, Jesus Christ. Blocking the Jin W. Just in case, you know. You know. This Kane is so focused on proxying. Nah, the proxying stage is literally done. My Gnosis is items ahead. Like, has items now. He's still proxying the Gnosis, like, what the fuck is happening? And now she's gonna die to the Kai'Sa here. Motherfucker. What the fuck is this guy doing, yeah? I'm gonna back. I have my item, I think.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Good shit. Help aid. Yeah, proxy some more, Kane. Like, fucking hell. The proxying part of this game is done. Like, it's not laning phase anymore. You didn't beat Nasus. Like, you had your chance to beat Nasus with your proxy, but you're bad. You're not that good, brother.
An ally has been slain.
Come on. No, am I dead? No. Ah, good shit. Okay, I'm backing now.
Your turret has been destroyed. Your
my god. They couldn't kill me for the longest time, tangina. Karen shield him. Close. Yabe. I can get the Baron at least. Okay. Good shit. Ah, go there. I have ult up. Well, I'm dead. It isn't really relevant now. My team is gonna win. Kai'Sa is hiding them behind the fucking wall, and Kai'Sa will get a triple kill with the help of Swain ult and the low. This is going to be the last defense for the enemy team, pero it will not be enough as Udyr is now finishing off the game. Like how she finished. Never mind. Tangin lang yan. Here to see. Fortunate, yeah. This guy got super fed. I got super fed. Ignatius got scaled. Kasi Kayn, even though like the pain laning phase is done, Kayn keeps on proxying the Ignatius, and Ignatius just keeps on getting farm. Ang inang yan. I've seen something sa to, sa Facebook Israel House yan. Okay lang. Oh no. Okay, wait. I need to go to the bathroom real freaking quick. Okay, I'll be back. Oh, not there. Yan.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay. Yeah, that took a minute. So, makachan ko. Yeah, we go back.
Ready? Oh, I need to. I don't know if Spotify has it. Oh no.
So arcane version ng ano enemy. It's really good. The arcane version is really good. He wants to be my enemy. Yeah. But yeah, the arcane version of enemy is really good. Wait, I'm gonna look for it. I'm looking for it. Give me a second.
Wala yata si...
Ano? That's a BS account.
Where's it?
Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. This is such a good one. I like this version way more than the original version of enemy. This version is so good. I like it a lot. Come on. Spa.
Oh, you're getting banned. Oh, interested. Wait, give me a second. We're gonna go back to the arcane playlist. Yeah, arcane playlist. Nice, sir. Oh, I need to check this. Who counters Fizz? Ryze. Actually, yeah. Ryze can lock down Fizz. Echo is a good counter, Galio is a good counter, Talon is a good counter, what? Of course, Zambessa, Sylas, okay. Sylas can actually trade good with Fizz. So that's actually good to know. Kasa din, yeah, he has his anti-shield, or anti-magic shield. Please, Etoile and more. I might be first to go AD here because of like, well, AP. If this is mid, let's try the matchups. Diana, no, it's way mid. Okay, Diana is farm. Wait. I need to go. I might go AD now. Fuck it. Ah, fuck it, mate. Mostly the same runs. Okay. It's like I need to go Doran Shield here. Yeah, Doran Shield into. Is it Cyclo or. I don't know if Cyclo or Eclipse is better for first item. I might go Eclipse. The shield will help me trade with Diana. Will help me trade with the Hui. So yeah. So I'll play until 8 PM. League, I mean. Then we will go and do Genshin for a bit, dailies on Genshin, maybe a bit of questing, event playing, just getting as much primage as I can do tonight. So yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna pull for either Mobuika or Sitlali. From what I heard, Sitlali is actually a good unit. And Mobuika, of course, is a good DPS. Kulit din talaga naman isang stream kaya na. Like,
Yeah.
What is it called?
Okay. Doran shield into Eclipse first item.
Before the Templars. Now we are the truth they deny.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Only
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Remember me, remember me.
Minions have spawned.
The Templars promise salvation.
I don't know if the music's a bit too loud, but I'm gonna keep it as this naman kasi it's not ear ringing or ear hurting. It's still good na.
We are enlightened.
Karong pokes off? Yeah, we can eat ano naman. I'm gonna miss that one, but in this type of lane, I only want to go for like pokes and XP. Then in level 2, I'm gonna try and fight him, not in. Okay, here we go, I'm level 2. Once my, okay. My guy, there's minions in front of you.
Our blades crave the battle. Tradition pacifies the weak.
I miss cannon. Fuck me. Ah, oh, there he is. They have a lot of shields, so Serpent Fang will be a good item here.
An ally has been
slain. Lang. That's good for me. No mana for him. And I'm pushing the wave.
The unknown is here.
Only you could be careful. Diana was topside river. If I use my W badly here, I might get killed. I shine to get his mana back. Oh no way.
Beyond the reaches of space, we
Good shit. Good shit, Talon. That Q was amazing. He's gonna, this is a big wave for him. No big wave, I mean, pero he's gonna back. So far as I can back to. Back to. Ah, nah, Talon. Oh, he didn't back. Okay. Your funeral then. Wait, ah shit, okay, fuck me, I accidentally leveled up my W. I know, ah, wait, hindi ko nakuha yung 6 ko. I didn't level up my dub. I didn't level up my ulti. I should have leveled it. I fat fingered it. Fuck me. Okay, at least my trades, my long range trades will be good at this. So that's like the only thing that I can do. Damn, that's my mistake. Yeah, such a big mistake from me. I got one. It's actually good enough. Got one. Only time can judge us. It's good to have prayer, but if that happens, getting one's not that bad. As long as none of you and your team dies, so yeah. I'm level 7 here. Okay, nice. I should probably push mid now since dragon is almost the flash, nice. I played. Scary, man. What the fuck? It's zero. Damn, I didn't even stream yesterday. Why did I get a follower from yesterday? So I'm watching, like, I have my stream manager open on Twitch. Yeah, I'm just watching it. I'm looking at it. Good shit, Jinx. Oh my goodness, self-aid. Oh, got the triple kill, huh? So gonna poke out a lot, that's gonna go under tower. He needs to be careful, good shit.
Remorse is futile.
Okay, hit the pit. I have 7 seconds in my hand. Wait. Are we? Okay. Damn.
We let the monster out.
Oh shit, I'm gonna poke out way too much. No, fuck! Close! Ah, that's unfortunate. Yeah, that was sweet. That was so close. I was able to dodge his ult, pero my damage wasn't enough. That's sad. Talon isn't going for grub, so let's just give them it. They do have good, you know, pushing power. It's just gonna be hard if they, like, if one of them has demolish, which is actually, I think Renata has demolish, but yeah, it's fine. I'm missing enough way. Okay. Good shit, well played. I should go bot now. I should rotate. When block fire first. Okay.
How many blooms wants the weak wither away?
An enemy has been slain.
Only fools cling to morals.
Jinx is playing this wrong. Oh, not Jinx, I'm in vain. Oh, way went up. Careful here.
We bring extinction.
I'm here. My guy just stood there. Didn't even look at me. My guy was busy typing. Jesus Christ. Just give me a free kill. Yep. So long.
Templars promise salvation. They lie.
Front page mastermind. Jesus Christ. What a name. I'm gonna cover top now. Did make you? No, damn. Yeah. That's sad. Oh, it's a three people bot lane. Dragon's almost up. It's only been 15 minutes into the game. They have no more tier 1 turrets. I played too much. Really, brother. Sayang. Close.
Our blades crave the battle.
Okay. Good shit, kind of got it, well played. Careful from here, people might be there. I'm back to there. So yeah.
Tradition pacified.
Three of them are missing. They might be on dragon here. I should have actually ulted. Okay, Vayne's mid. Let's see, here she is. Okay. Oh, okay. Nice. Good enough. In my head, nothing's in there. I'm gonna wait for this.
The Templars say,
nice, okay. They are right. Finally, I got this fucking Zed game. Like, I've been having such a bad Zed game in like a while.
An ally has been slain.
I've been having such a bad Zed game in like... I think I lost 5 times to Zed Amazon. Okay. Where did here? Okay, things you can just push.
My
God, doesn't even give me my item. Four of them.
Can he get in? No, he can't. Unfortunate. Well played. Run now. Oh, never mind. Well played. Oh, triple kill. Quadra kill. This Jinx. This Jinx is insane. Well played. Well played, James. My God.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
We are everywhere, all at once.
Baron, okay.
Do not challenge us. We extend beyond your understanding. We walk the path to eternity. Us.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm about to die. I almost died. Damn. Fucking weirdest game. I didn't have a single freaking
kill or like a single MR item, I mean. Yeah, I'm gonna give it to the bot. And I don't know if I'm gonna give it to the deluxe. They carried the game, so nice. I mean, look at my damage. It's so fucking little compared to like compared to Huey, but I did more in the map. Like I. Yeah. Ah, okay. But we are due for a bad game. Like, we are really due for a bad game. I might be jinxing it, but we are due for a bad game. I've been having good games only today. I don't even have. I don't even have Warcraft. I don't know why I have Warcraft. I don't know. Yeah. Oh my god. What about everyone? No, them. Long sucker. This last song I had, you're gone, sucker. I kicked my desk out. The gun sucker. Already dead. My head, you're gone, sucker. Already. Dun 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 dun. Hey, bomba, bomba. Hey. The interaction isn't that crazy, actually. This. Fucking 6 minute queue, by the way. Jesus Christ. I'm just literally browsing on my YouTube, Facebook, everything. Maybe that's why my PC is struggling. I have like big tabs open, pero eh. But yeah. Yeah, actually get 1600. Damn, with the diamond. Wait, isn't she already in diamond? Maybe this is her second account. I don't know. Okay. I don't know. Maybe I should ask some people, pero I do want to play a Buckshot Roulette with some of the boys. And yeah. I don't know who to invite. Maybe Dr. Ryan. I don't know if Ray has it. And yeah, I don't know who is among my mutuals as like what's it called? That was damn. I want to say that Tekken and in Fortnite or Tekken character in Fortnite. Yeah. Modding. Actually 10 minutes ki by the way. Ay. And some part is not gonna even accept. Oh fucking hell, it's 11 minutes now. I'm not gonna stop it. Ah, this is cocktail Molotov. Yeah, let's listen to something else while waiting for the queue, yeah? I haven't actually looked at some of the chats that I've heard. All right. Certain minute queue time, boys. Can we go for 15 minutes or are we gonna find a match? Come and watch next time on Dragon Ball. This is nuts. Anong queue time to? I wonder. Okay. Karamet. Dapat talaga. Isn't that sounded really like Sakura? Well, the English VA of Sakura. What the fuck? Whoa. Holy crap. Okay. Jesus. What? Let's take a small break and play some Genshin. Okay, I'll be back while Genshin is loading. So give me a second. Oh, not that. And what the heck am I doing here? All right. I'm gonna wait till I can go in game. Then I'll be back. From what I can remember, I actually. Oh, nasaan naman ako? Sa loob naman ako ng Natlan main area, so if I go AFK for a bit, yeah, I'll be back. Yeah, I'll be back.
すべての命運を通り抜けられるとは限らない。欲張りすぎると、かえって煙にむせてしまうことになる。 名園の主は変人ばかりだと。僕一人だけだと思っていたんだが、他にもいるのか。誰もが好きな動物や野菜、あるいは果物を持つべきだと思う。そうすることで、自分がどんな人になりたいかが見えてくるんだ。すべての名園を通り抜けられるとは限らない。欲張りすぎるとかえって煙にむせてしまうことになる。名園の主は変人ばかりだと。僕一人だけだと思っていたんだが、他にもいるのか。 全ての名園を通り抜けられるとは限らない。欲張りすぎるとかえって煙にむせてしまうことになる。名園の主は変人ばかりだと？僕一人だけだと思っていたんだが、他にもいるのか？誰もが好きな動物や野菜、あるいは果物を持つべきだと思う。そうすることで自分がどんな人になりたいかが見えてくるんだ。
I am back. Bumili ako ng snacks. A second. Ah, look at that. Paremos. Okay. What should we do? What should we do? Firstly, gagawin ko muna event. Tapusin muna natin yung story ng event. Ito. Last na to. Ito. Last. Tapos ito. Last two. So, ito. Tapusin muna natin yung story. Wait to this later. Okay.
が義教心は傑物にも恥じない。
みんな集まったみたいね。
まだあとプレイです。お客さん見て。
族長から儀式用の剣を借りてきたの。これがないとできないことがあるのよね。今日何をすべきかちゃんと覚えてるでしょうね。
もちろんだぜ。 ルラが目覚めるのを待つんだよな。起きたら一体何があったんだって問い詰めてやるぞ。
僕もばあちゃんに言われた通り必要なものを全部用意してきた。
バッチリね。おしゃべりはこれくらいにして始めましょう。ひされし煙のうちより捧げ奉らん。月なき夜には星々を、風のなければ夢の花輪を奉らん。死の主に捧げ奉る。落ちよ落ちよ、ただ落ちよ。三度帰りて、また三度。
うわ、なんかの呪文か。急に寒くなったぞ。何か来るのか。
静かに。
我ら祭祀たる王の末、陶器昔のちぎりによりて夜の帳を引き裂かん。我シトラリがここに継ぐ。我が名はアークルバティ。我は末地の主なり。
見ろ、ルラのスピリットが戻ってきた。体に向かってる。
水石の刃を持ちて夜の帳に突き立てん。未だ亡者にあらぬ魂を我が名において追放す。ルラよ、我が命に従いて炎天の大地、汝の道へと戻れ。
うまくいったのか。
あれ、ここはあなたたちは。うわ、クラスママじゃなくてシトラリ大祭司様、どうかお許しを。
このガキンチョ、自分が何をしでかしたのかよーく分かっているようね。あとちょっとで戻れなくなるところだったのよ。自分を抜け殻にしてそんなに面白い？
申し訳ありません。罰を受けません。
あら、本気かしら。父さん母さんさようなら。抜け殻としての人生が楽しいから席。
いやです、本当にすみませんでした。助けてくださってありがとうございます、シトラリ大祭司様。
ふん、俺は孫に言ってちょうだい。この子が異変に気づいてなかったら首を突っ込まなかっただろうし。
礼はいい、ルラ。君は騙されたんだろ。悪いのは全て谷中ってやつだ。
いや、谷中さんは関係。スピリットが多く残ってるものをバイコメ。
じゃあ。
ああ、人弱界と関係。でも僕は霊感音痴だから、僕みたいな人はただ座って。でも谷中さんは別。
そんな方法無茶だろ。
ごめん、本当に申し訳。
気持ちはわかる。大して努力しなくても、理由は僕もわからないけど、こんなことを言ってもや。
ひとまずお話はここまでにしましょう。まずはマトーラのところで。
マトーラ、
動くべきだ。
うん、大丈夫だ。これといった問題はないね。
よかった。脱根状態が長。
怖すぎだろ。
ああ、そうだな。ルラ。
オロルン、あなたは僕のことを知らないと思うけど、シトラリ大祭司のことも、旅人とパイモンのことも知ってる。言うのはちょっと恥ずかしいんだけど、みんな僕の憧れなんだ。でも僕にはあなたたちを見合って、霊感オチなんだから仕方ないだろ。見向きもされないの。オロルン、あなたの言う通り。
ルラ、
慰めはいらないよ。
ちょっと
何言ってるの？
おい、ストラリ。
よーく見るのよ。何かわか。
何を言っているんだ、ばあちゃん。
旅人。
あれ、なんか気のせいかもしれないけど、ストラリ。いや、きっと。待て。これは。
見えたでしょ。君はスピリットの異常に少しだけ。
でもどこに行ったんだ。
バカね。釣りに洞窟に設置した罠にかかったやつがいるの。あの他人。
なんだって。
詳しい話はまた後で。洞窟に来てちょうだい。
逃げられた。恥ずかしい。さっきすっごい自信満々に言っちゃった。ああ、私の夢。
どうやら谷中ってやつは逃げ上手みたいね。
ストラリ、谷中を捕まえたのか。
洞窟にはばあちゃんだけだ。
私がわざと逃がしたの。でも体にはマークをつけて。
なるほど。
おお、でもストラリは
神社界の地図と弓のかけらをわざと机に置いて餌をまいたのよ。それが谷中の目的かもしれないからね。私たちが離れて。
え、本当には。
もちろんよ。君たちには反。
ほら言っただ。谷中さん、本当に僕。
ええ、どうして。神社界の場所の情報を手に入れた時、かけらはただの餌だったって分かった。ルラは絶対に問題を起こすし、部族もルラのことを放っとくわけがない。
なるほど。あいつは本当に釣りを。
ええ、そして引っかかっ。
ごめん、僕それに。
この私は君。
とにかく谷中は狡猾なやつだ。
確かに。もしちょ、そういえば、
うん、だって
もしかして場所が。最初はルラを助けるために。
狂気の。
そう、壁の向こうにいてね。起こすと面倒なのよ。それで一旦手を引いたの。それでもいいお知らせもある。
よかったぜ。
ただ悪いお知らせもあって。
え、ちょ、
安心して。それとルラ、
もちろんいいとも。旅人がもらってくれる。
どうせこっちはみんな興味ないもの。これは。
あの、
なーに寝ぼけたこと言ってるの。オロルン、時間があったらどれだけ吸収できるかは。
よかったな、僕は嬉しいよ。
ナイス。
ん？な、これから儀式で使った剣を続編？どういうこと？どうして私がそれを好きなのを知ってるの？まさか私のこと。ずっと見てたとか。ううそんなのありえない。きっと私の好みを覚えててくれたの。え、本当に。でも、わかった。
あ、that's good. Okay. Okay. Ah, okay. Let's do this first. Oh, wait.Ah, konti lang. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna look for a guide. Look for a guide because I'm not gonna do that. Raw dogging it. So, I'm not gonna do it. Raw dogging. So, I'm gonna look up a guide. Oh, it's gonna be. Oh, Marty. Ito. No, not there. Genshin. Okay.Not for that, I'm gonna finish shooting. I think I'm only a few, ano. So, I'll be back. Again. Sorry about this. I think I'm, you know what? I'm here naman. I'm just gonna stay here. While I eat. What the heck is this song? I'm live. Okay, let's go. Wait, give me a second. There. Bohok. Yan. Ang maka. Right here. Yan, okay. Code yan yan there we go. Okay, set a rally time. Yan. Okay. A bit high? Wait. Oh shit. But it's a bit high. No. This. 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 This and this. There we go. Yes sir! Let's go. Okay, we got that. Blank went that. Since we're here, we're gonna do this next. Alright. I need to do this once then, yeah. Oh, butter feels good in my mouth. This is random, so yeah. Where did you went to? The one I was going to. Little ones. Nice. Oh, don't get blown. Ay, ay, ay. Man, yes. Yo, where are you going? Why are you running? Come on, dito, dito, dyan. Nice, well played. Tayo, punta na kayo dito. Kaya malapit naman kayo dyan. Dito, dyan. Nice. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm just gonna bring them there. Okay, okay. Where? Yeah, nakuha kita, nice. Yeah, that's fine. Good shit. La 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 la. Cha da da da. Cha la 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 la. I wonder. Right. Wait. Okay, we need one more. Let's keep that. This, this, and this. Nice. Okay, one more, one more. Ito. And we are done with the event. Wait, wanna buy another lot? Yes, okay. Let's go. Okay. So we need pyro, huh? Charge attack times actively. Okay, wait, give me a second. Alright, ito.
Oh shit, wait, wait, wait. Aha! Okay, okay. Select stage, party setup. There we go. This is better. Yeah, this team is better.
なん?新しい実験対象。風の赴くままに。師匠の脇。剣の盤石。熱々でしょ?風を知れ。風を知れ。雲の。話が通じないなら。 風の行く先を。そこだ。料理の時間だ。風の赴くままにもみ散らの。師匠の技を喰らいな。難攻不落。
Nice. We got gold too. Good shit. Let's go. That was hella worth it, my friend. Okay, now tomorrow, to be honest, I have a good idea of what to do. We're gonna play Star Rail, but not regular Star Rail. No, 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 no. I like the new party parlor car, yung room ng ano, MC. I like playing that, no joke. So we're gonna do that tomorrow. If I don't finish it by tonight by playing it on my phone. So yeah, give me a second. Okay, this. There we go. Okay. Tingnan natin yung sword na yun. It doesn't use sword. There we go. Ito. R5 na siya. Sword, I have so few swords. Okay, and this. Now, what do I do? Let's see the wishes. Okay, we have at least one wish left in the bank. This might be my final Hail Mary to get a Chaska. If I don't get Chaska, I'm gonna save for Movuika. So let's see. 1600, I'm not gonna wait. This is gonna be my final Hail Mary, I think. So let's see. Will we get anything? No, that's sad. Okay. We got our. Oh no, so close. Okay, not that bad. But, damn. You know what? There's 5 days. we have we have this incoming. That's 200. Let's see in 5 days. I'm gonna do the dailies and I might do it. Let's see the quest line. Get his initial facts. No, not that. And to Fontaine. We might do this. We're gonna do this. Then this. And this. Basta yung ano. Yung stories. Saan na ba yan? Saan pa makikita yan? Dito rin eh. Kung tama ako. Star quest. Dito. Yan. Dito. So, punta tayo. Isa-isayin natin to. I don't know what's like yung price dito. Yan. Isa-isayin natin yun. So, yeah. I'm gonna try. I'm really gonna try. That's gonna happen in the next few days. I might... today is Wednesday, right? Tomorrow's Thursday. I'm gonna do it on Sunday. Nice. And of course, Auroran. I'm gonna do it on Sunday. And yeah. Give me a second. But I think that's gonna be it. I'm gonna end stream here. It's a bit early, mga 8 PM pa lang. I'm gonna lay down for a bit. If I'm gonna restream, I don't know. I might, but I'm just gonna lay down, relax, and yeah, enjoy the rest of the night, and maybe sleep early. But yeah, I'm gonna end the stream here. It was fun. The league games was fun. So yeah, give me a second. Yeah. Ito. Alright. So guys, I'm gonna head out. And let's see. Nice. Ah, okay. Damn it. Oh, don't drop. But yeah, I don't know why I'm delaying, but thank you guys again for watching. I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow, where I might do the Star Rail thing, and maybe we can do some Genshin things too. So yeah, I like doing this type of things kasi syempre different games, and yeah, I like all Hoyo games. Dennis is just taking it for me talaga. But right now it's a bit boring in Zenless. Even though there's actually a new event. I mean, like, it's a bit boring in Zenless right now na parang wala siya nang nangyayari. So, instead of, like, pushing Zenless and, yes, ano, what I'm doing right now is, I'm going to the higher other Ohio games that something going on. Like, let's say, especially for Star Rail, I haven't even caught up in the story, so I'm gonna do that. But, for Star Rail, there's a lot of things going on. Genshin, there's a lot of things going on, and while I finish off maybe some things on Zenless is still my main Hoyo game. I love the game, but content wise there's nothing happening right now in Zenless, and I don't want to repeat like every stream dailies. Maybe we do Shea Defense, maybe we do Holo Zero. So yeah, that's like one of my main problems with content creating, or at least streaming, is I need the game to do something for me, because I'm not entertaining by myself, especially if I'm in English. Maybe in Tagalog I'm entertaining. I do tell a lot of weird shit in Tagalog, pero I don't want to be like to be known as to be funny only in Tagalog. I also want to be like entertaining in English. Alright. So yeah, but with that, I might end the stream here. If you guys don't know, follow me on Twitter, follow me on YouTube, where I sometimes post the VOD. And yeah, I also started
like posting clips on Twitter and Twitter at YouTube and TikTok. So if you guys see me there, give me a follow. I'm not gonna what is it called? I'm not gonna wait. I've forgotten what it's called. Advertise too much. I'm not gonna advertise too much. I'm just gonna you know. Yeah. I don't know. But I'm not gonna advertise too much. If you see me on either YouTube or TikTok, give me a follow. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. We might do the Star Rail thing, the with the party car, yung room ng MC. I might do some of it later on my phone while I'm laying down. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.